sister of mine, a cipher told to you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria. For what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me. Go ahead, cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures. This is a precious treasure to me. And may I don mourning black. What I am offering you here, and may my eyes be... What I am offering, and may my eyes be... What I am, and may my... Let us be cap. We'll be right back.
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.